Now, this gear is turning.
Gosh,
this
your hand is right in the way, bud.
Axle, so it's turning this thing. It's just turning here, and it's pulling this one down. See, and then it springs back up, and then you put back down, up, down.
Go.
I think I explained in the other one how it does that. Now this one works the same way. That rubber band holds it up, and these rubber bands hold that one so that way it springs back up. And if you put it right up here, it won't work as well.